What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Legacy Football 6-box half case break random team number 9 just sold out, and we're giving 20% off, guys. What a great deal. 32 total spots, every biggest random team in the NFL. No veteran comments ship, all donated. Great price for this break compared to what boxes are selling for. So, there you go. Roll the dice. Yeah, are you in Virginia, Ryan? I think they're based out of Sterling, Virginia. 5-2, 7 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and it was a 7, right? Yep, 7 times. Raul, Donald Colton. All right, 7 times here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 49ers, then of the Tennessee Titans. Alright, that was 7, right? Yeah. So Raul, you got the 49ers, Mike with the Ravens, Adam with the Jaguars, Dan with the Cardinals, Brian. Perot with the Chargers, Drew with the Steelers, Adam Coburn with the Broncos, Philip with the Giants, Angel with the Packers, Zachary with the Jets, Robert Copeland with the Rams, Sanford of the Raiders, Angie of my Eagles, Colin with the Bears, Drew with the Texans, Adam with the Chiefs, Eric with the Redskins, Angel with the Saints, Juan with the Bengals, Robert with the Seahawks, Angel with the Patriots, Drew with the Browns, Eric with the Buccaneers. Zachary with the Dolphins, John, Lost by Mojo Vikings, Ian with the Panthers, Connor with the Falcons, Jake with the Bills, Dan with the Cowboys, Angel with the Colts, Adam with the Lions, and Colin with the Tennessee Titans. So again, if any trades happen, this is the time to do it. Trade window is open. I'm going to close it in about a minute if nobody is trading or proposing trades. And in the meantime, though, I'm going to open up the case, see which case we're going to use here for this break. I think you guys can see it right here, right? I'll turn this. Turn this over really quick. Alright, I'm going to open up the case really quick, guys. I want to make sure that you can see it. This is a full, like, 24-box master case. So, I want to open it here. It's just kind of heavy and huge case. See which inner we're going to use. And we'll see which 6 boxes we're going to use. So two inners. This is the left side. This is the right side. We're going to use a die. 1, 2, 3 for the left. 4, 5, 6 for the right. Let's see really quick. Five. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right side. And yeah, I don't think anybody wants to trade, right? Zachary, I think Zachary wrote if anybody wants to trade, but it doesn't look like no one replied, so let's just do it. Juan, what's going on? I know you got the Bengals in this break, man. Good luck. So now that we chose which inner we're going to use in this break, now let's open up the master. Now that we chose which inner out of the master, now let's see which 6 boxes we're going to use for this break. All right, again, same thing. 1, 2, 3 for the left side, 4, 5, 6 for the right. Use a little red dice again. That was a good little roll. And it rolled a 5 again. It was meant to be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nick has already posted up number 10. So, these boxes here on the left side will be for number 10. Car Blasters, what's going on, man? All right. Ho, what's going on, Roger? How's it going, man? It's been a minute. Is the office on tonight, guys? Yes. It is on. We'll start watching, so. Alright. All right, here you go. Good luck, guys. We got Derrick Henry. Little KJ Hamler, little chrome. Or optic feel, I guess. And LaMichael Hasty for the Baylor Bears. All right, let me pull up the checklist, guys. We're going to go by group break checklist. Oh, we got a little Russell Wilson numbered card. 25. And we got a little cracked ice of Kennedy McCoy, Number 7 out of 10. This is actually a nun on group break checker, so everyone's gonna have a shot at this. And if there's any other ones, we'll put it all in one lot. So this person is not affiliated with any team, so we'll put that over here. We got a little mini Herbert, 47 out of 75, very nice. There you go, of course, that's gonna be going to the Chargers. Tannehill for the Tennessee Titans. And we got Tua Tagovailoa, and it's 4 out of 5. Look at that. I've been putting a lot of good Tuas in the last 2 days. Very nice. Nice little patch in there. 4 out of 5. And that's going to be going to the Dolphins, going to Zachary. Very nice. We got Van Jefferson. All right, next one. J-Dog, what's going on, buddy? Sorry, J-Dog, I just seen that. Alrighty. You got Tony Gandy Gold? Jalen Reagor, going to my Eagles. Uncle Joe Burrow. And AJ Dillon to $2.99. AJ Dillon going to the Packers. Packers, Packers, Packers. And KJ Hill out of the Ohio State Chargers. MVP Lamar Jackson. Gold mini. 9 out of 25 Barry Sanders for the Lions. Detroit, that's Adam Kupperman. Smokey, what's going on? John Riggins for the Washington Redskins. What's our new name gonna be, guys? It's gonna feel a little different having not calling them Redskins. CD Lamb number to 100. Gonna go to the Cowboys. Xbox. We'll be halfway through, guys, after this. $75, Mark Ingram. And then Jacob Eason, 25 out of 25. Nice. Under the Lights. This should be Indianapolis Colts, right? Jacob Eason, yes. Preston Williams. Ooh, is this one of those Dare to Tear? Yeah. To 50? Yes, it is. For the Cowboys. Dak Prescott. It's alright, Dan, you can tear this. It's only Dak Prescott. Don't gotta worry about it. There you go, for the Cowboys. Dan. Tear that ish up. Lynn Bowden Jr. to 100. Raiders, Lynn Bowden Jr. Alrighty, guys, halfway through. Next box. Alright, guys, after this, we just have the helmets to break. And then, after that, we'll go through orders. See what we got going next after that. I'm sure it's going to be a couple pack breaks, probably, I'd assume. Devin Singletary to 199. Little mini here. Is that Chris Carson to 50? Devin Bush, autographed to 50. Steelers, it's going to Drew. Back-to-back color yellows, going to Saquon Barkley and the Giants. Jameis Winston, 20 out of 75. Eddie Jackson. Jacob Eason. $2.99, Steven Montes. Redskins. Nothing super crazy, Brandon. Got a nice Shaq Auto Magic Edition. We got Lonzo Ball rookie autograph. But no Tatum, no Kobe. So, another case up on the website. It'd be fun to do another one of those. For sure the one on the website, maybe one more. I think at least two of them, I'm assuming. I think for the last one we did three, so could be two or three. But let's sell out the spots straight up and then we'll figure out the fillers, because I can always put spots back in. That is the case. $299.99, guys. Get a nice little tier of teams. 15 spots. Van Jefferson. Rams with that one. DJ Chark. Nate Stanley. Is it really Zachary? Daniel Jones to 75. Giants, going to Phillip. Oh, but you know what? You know why it's probably behind Zachary? Just because usually the feed is live between me and you, but I think YouTube delays it about like maybe 10 seconds, maybe 5 seconds. So that's probably why it's a little behind. But it shouldn't be too behind. And Jake Luton to 249. Jacksonville Jaguars. Little Joe Burrow mini. Justin Jefferson. All right, I don't remember if I looked at Van Jefferson, did I? Rams, yeah. All right, last box, guys. Bryson Hopkins. Tua Tagovailoa. Little Nate Stanley, 75. Donovan Peoples-Jones. Browns. Jacoby Brissett to 100. We got Joe Reed. To 50, that's George Kittle. And we got Jonathan Taylor. Should be our last hit, last autograph. There you go. Very nice. And that's going to be for the Colts. Nice break for the Colts. Angel. Joe Green. There you go, guys. Very, very nice. So again, all the hits went out to the right teams right there. We did have one hit that doesn't belong to anybody, so it'll be randomized to one customer in the break. So there you go. All these going out. We had a really, really nice Tua in the beginning of the break. Pretty much was the biggest hit right here. 4 out of 5. Tua Tagovailoa. But again, a lot of stuff being numbered. A lot of stuff... A lot of stuff being top-loaded as well right here. So this should be team will do. And again, this card right here will be randomized to one customer in the break. Number one gets it. So let's grab the teams, and team on number one gets that little extra hit right there. Six and three, nine times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Los Angeles Rams at number one. They go LA Rams. Robert gets that. Appreciate it, guys. Another half of Legacy on the website already. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.